Between the years 2000 and 2010, 33% of American manufacturing workers lost their jobs, a rate of loss exceeding that of the Great Depression. So why did this happen, and how realistic is it to talk about bringing back manufacturing? A new podcast called Made in the USA will shine a spotlight on the past, present, and future of American manufacturing. This spring, look for Made in the USA wherever you get your podcasts, or visit mmsonline.com/madeinTheUSAPodcast to learn more.